wait. Bag kita.
இல்லை இல்லை பண்ணுவோம் மேடம்
ஆ her. Said the great poet Subramania Bharati. How correct he was! For it is the women of the world who serve the society. It is the women who create, nurture and nourish not only the children but the country as a whole. So what wrong in educating a girl child and thereby empowering her? So a little amount of care, a handful of warmth, a heart full of love for a girl child will make a big difference. So educate a girl child, educate to empower. Allow girl child to study more. Every child has a place in school. Donate for education. Read for a child. Give best to the least. Every child up to 14 years has a right to free and compulsory education.
Let us not trouble with feeling. Hamara dharma hoti hai, hamara dharma hoti hai. Service to humanity is service to God. Destroy the pressure, creating so many others. Making others happy, we need the ones. Being among the men, what a service is nothing difficult or serious. Just extend a helping hand at the time of the need to the needy. Attach here and a few bears with love and sincerity is service. Another factor which we should remember is to carry the cradle and not touch the tender fish. Children have to be allowed to bloom into healthy and mature personalities. So, let them celebrate childhood and blossom. So, care for their care. Avoid child labor. Take risks for the poor. Selfless teaching. Fight for disabled children's right to education. Health care will get top priority. Think child rights. Quality education to everyone. A vision of prosperity. Your vision is our mission. We are your eyes. We see for you.